Authorities say an argument at a Northeast Nebraska work site led to a deadly shooting. The Cedar County Sheriff's Office and the State Patrol are now investigating. Authorities were called to the scene north of Hardington yesterday. They say they found the victim there, who has not been identified, with multiple gunshot wounds. He died in the hospital, and investigators arrested 20-year-old David Phillips of Louisiana. Charges are currently pending. That investigation continues.